I've been dancing since I was 6 years old. When I first started, a friend came over and started teaching me to tap dance. And I realized I like this. I started in a dancing school, Magnus Institute of Dance, when I was 8. And I took ballet, point, tap, jazz, and gymnastics. And I loved every minute of it.
Friday night and the lights are low.
I had a private audition from my dance instructor. So that was for my audition for the Rockettes, also for the Roxyettes. When I was in high school, my parents just loved that I was interested in dancing. And when I was in high school, after school, I wouldn't go home, I'd go to the studio. So they knew where to find me. I was there every day after school. I wanted to learn everything from whatever each class was learning and each age. So I learned a lot. I was away from dance for about 15 years because I had children and I was raising them. And then my son, my oldest son, came home and said, "Mom, my girlfriend and her sister and mother have tried out and made it in a group in the next town, Goshen. They were putting on shows." And he said, "Why don't you go audition?" And I thought I was really away from it too long and too old. And he said, no, go. So I went and I became the dance captain. So then the director asked me, he had two dancing schools, and he asked me if I would teach for him. So I did. And I taught for him, Jim Sisko, for 5 years. And then he decided to close. So my husband and my son said, "Why don't you open your own school?" And I thought about it and I decided to do it, and both were very successful. And I loved it, every bit of it. Dancing is my passion. I was on tour and he took the job of driving the tractor trailer and taking care of all the scenery, costumes, and actually he had to go to the post office into town one day and I had to go, so he gave me a lift. And actually that's how we met. And then we started dating. And we continued dating. Both of my schools for 38 years.